We're here in Ponferrada, Spain, at the conclusion of the Junior Men's Road Race at the Road World Championships, talking with Derek G from Team Canada, one of two Canadian juniors who finished the race. Derek, first Worlds, what's your impressions now that you finished this race?
It was unbelievable. It's just the race was so much bigger than anything I had ever done, and it was overwhelming, like the crowds and just the depth of the field was unbelievable. It was so hard.
Now, I mean, how did your race go? I mean, you were, I saw you in the pack for quite a while. How did your race develop?
Yeah, there were two tough climbs. There was a 5K climb and then a short 1.1K climb. And about a lap and a half to go on the 5K climb, I just lost the wheel. From there, the gap just kept growing. There was nothing I could do to shut it down. From there, it was just ride to the finish.
So, I mean, first Worlds, I mean, overall, what were your goals coming into this?
Just give it my all and see how I do. I had no idea coming into this how I would, you know, compare to these guys. I'm happy that I finished. I was hoping to do a little better, maybe not 12 minutes down, but there's always next year.
So you have another year in junior. What are you taking away from this race? What are the main things that you're taking away that you've learned that are going to impact you as you get ready for next year?
Well, this race and the month leading up to it, racing in Europe, has just been such good experience for me. You know, up until now, I've only done a few races in the States and, you know, a lot of racing in Canada, but it's just so different. Next year, I'll know more what to expect and gonna have to train a little harder.
Well, thanks very much, and congrats on surviving your first Worlds.
Thank you.